I, however, wanted to be a basketball player. And I also knew, I also had spent a lot of time with Razel. I had, stayed with her for a week in Avalon, New Jersey, where she, when she painted my portrait, the watercolor, which is on the announcement for the show, etc. Yeah, up there. And I had these two extremely important women making art. And I wanted to be a basketball player. And it didn't occur to me until quite recently that I had no choice. I had no choice. That how could you be in a place where you looked at art all the time? And the way I became a painter was very accidental. I was down the shore with my sorority sisters, who were all basketball players. It was the basketball sorority, and I was the only Jew in the whole group. And they had to agree that they were accepting this Jew into their sorority. It was in their bylaws. It said, "Good Christian girls." So we were on the beach in Ocean City, which is not where the Jews went. We went to Atlantic City, and I'd never been there. I was on the beach, and I see this guy walking down the beach, and he's very interesting looking, covered with freckles, wearing what I found out later were desert boots, and a big leather satchel, and Bermuda shorts and knee socks. And he came over and he said, "Do you mind if I sit down?" And I said, "Please." I said, "Tell me what, I never saw clothes like this before." I said, "What? Where do you get these, or what is this?" And he said, well, I go to the Museum School of Art, and I said, "Does everybody wear these boots?" And he said, "Yeah." I said, "The girls do?" He said, "Yeah." I said, "How do you get in there?" I swear to God, that's a story. And I went home, and he said, "Just get a little portfolio together. If you have some work from, high school, put those things in the portfolio and give them a call." So I called up, spoke to the dean. This is in 1956. And he said, "Oh, come in, dear. We'll look at your portfolio." I went in. I sat down in the dean's office. He opened the portfolio, looked through the pieces, and he said, "You're in." He said, "These are interesting. What do you read?" And I had been reading some Russian novels. He said, "Great, you're in. We'll send you the information in the mail." And that's what happened. And I went to art school. And the minute I took my first painting class, I thought, this is it. This is what I want to do. And what I decided is that I would make one for the woman I was living with. And then I would make one for all the women in my women's group. And then I started branching out to women who were important to me in my life. Yvonne Rainer, Marilyn Monroe, T. Grace Atkinson, and on and on and on. And of course, Angry Gertrude and Angry Razel.